too, I mean, one of our residents also sent in a letter.
Yeah, so, as the mayor said, last week, last Monday's council meeting, we did receive a, somewhat of an appeal from some residents. In looking at what is required for the appeal, and the required information wasn't complete. I did send a letter back to those residents with an actual application. We waited several days to, you know, see if they would resubmit that. When they didn't, on Friday, as the mayor mentioned, I did go ahead as the housing officer and submit my own appeal, asking the housing council to render a decision as to the efficacy of the November 26th, 2012, housing officer decision. It's not, in my role as housing officer, I can't overturn that, only the housing council can. So I have asked them to make a decision, one way or the other, because I can't move forward in my role as housing officer without